Diocese of New England, for the honorable priest of the Doctrine of Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. For the president of our country, for all civil authorities, and for our armed forces, let us pray to the Lord. For this city, for every city and country, and for the faithful dwelling in them, let us pray to the Lord. For seasonable weather, for abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. For travel by land, by sea, by air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For deliverance of all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace. Let us stay with all our soul, with all our mind, let us stay.
Thank you.
judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord. Commemorating our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our Lord. For you are a good God who loves mankind, and to you we send the glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and through ages of ages. Awaiting not help from them, but asking your mercy, looking confidently for your salvation. Guard them at all times, both during this present evening and in the approaching time, from every blow from all adverse powers of the devil, from many lots of evil fantasies. For blessed and glorified is the majesty of your kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and through ages of ages.
Thank you. Christ. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities through your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
May he who deigned to be baptized by John from the river Jordan for our salvation, Christ our true God, through the prayers of his most pure mother, of our holy glorious and laudable apostles, of the martyr called Eucas of Melitene in Armenia, whose memory we celebrate today, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is good and loves mankind. Joyous feasts and Spraznikum, as we continue to celebrate the Feast of Theophany. We plan to celebrate Divine Liturgy tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock, and General Confession will follow Vespers tonight. And please be safe traveling in the morning, as it sounds like we're anticipating some freezing rain. So just be careful.
Thank you, John. Sorry. Thank you.